If you think you've heard some nasty mudslinging in the presidential race, well, you haven't heard anything yet until you listen to what's going on in a hotly contested congressional race on Staten Island and Brooklyn. Both sides are shelling out big bucks for TV ads in hopes of knocking out their opponent.
Hypocrite, someone who says one thing but does another. Example, Max Rose.
Nicole Malliotakis, the first-class fraud.
And so goes the pitched battle between first-term Democratic incumbent Max Rose and Republican Assemblywoman Nicole Malliotakis, who has been endorsed by President Trump, who won the 11th Congressional District back in 2016.
You know what's wrong with politics? People like this. First, Nicole Malliotakis hated Trump. But now that she's running for Congress, she says she loves him.
While Rose is painting his opponent as a flip-flopper, Malliotakis, who has won police endorsements, is using her ads trying to link Rose to Mayor de Blasio and anti-cop violence.
The only thing standing between us and violent chaos is a thin blue line. A line radically shrinking thanks to liberals like Congressman Max Rose.
Her ads against me are reprehensible, wrong, disgusting, but I'm not surprised. That's what you do when you've lived your entire political life as an absolute fraud.
Desperate candidates say desperate things, and both Max Rose is desperate, but also Nancy Pelosi, who is pumping millions of dollars into this campaign, attempting to discredit and smear me.
Fact checkers have found that both sides have stretched their messages, and their negative hype is expected to continue right up until Election Day.
De Blasio and Rose's policies aren't just radically liberal, they're radically dangerous.
Nicole will seek to divide the district at every step of the way. She'll seek to mislead because that's her only hope. Unfortunately for her, it's not going to work.
Democratic strategist Hank Shinecoff believes the negative ads could benefit Malliotakis.
Negative strategies against incumbents tend to work for underdogs, especially now. Why? Malliotakis, underdog issue? Max Rose, Democrat. And what is she going to accuse Democrats of? Allowing the riots to go on in the streets across this country.
Although her war chest is some $4 million less than Rose's, Malliotakis says she's gaining momentum and contributors enough to enable her to mount a TV ad blitz in the remaining weeks before the election. Reporting from home, I'm Marvin Scott, PIX11 News.